think that because of Ella's unique style and her voice, her grace, her class, and everything that she gives when she's singing, I think it's a universal language for all cultures all over the world, and I think that you can't help but to love her music, because she's an icon. She is jazz music. When you think of jazz music, you think of Ella Fitzgerald, Louis Armstrong, and people like that, but especially Ella, because she has a certain twang when she sings, and the way she pronounces her words is so good to bring the cultures together through something called jazz. For me personally, it's a meeting of the minds, kind of like per se, for me as a singer, you know, because from one singer to another, it's like handing the torch off. For me to sing her music is an honor and it's a pleasure, and I am like overjoyed to be able to come and present this to you guys. Alesha has been wonderful for me. This is my second time, and it has been a great experience. I'm so honored to be here again, and I like it over here. The people have been great and very hospitable. And I'm just glad to be able to come over and use my voice as an instrument.